to 10 million years. It was at sea level at one point, and then bam, it hit. So all this started forming. And this came up like this. There was a crack here on the top. And then for 5 million years, water coming through the canyon. So we get water, it comes from the south, comes through the canyon, and goes north. This right here is a riverbed.
Like up.
Let's go ahead and please stand behind me. We're gonna look north. Guys, please go ahead and stand behind me. So guys, stand right here behind me. Alright, our picture. This is featured in
black. You see on the wall is manganese. So those are some colors and minerals inside the rock. This canyon formed 5 million years ago. Now, Navajo people lived here in this area for 800 years. I'm Navajo, so my family has lived here for a very long time. We're from this area. Now,
when you guys are done, follow me.
So go ahead, make your way back in, meet you on the other side, and then we'll take